Hey there, it's Kevin Kennedy, and welcome to this Fusion 360 quick tip. In just 3 minutes, I'll show you how to center align text in Fusion 360. When it comes to working with text, you're likely familiar with the alignment tools that come standard in software programs such as Microsoft Word or Adobe Illustrator. Fusion 360 does not currently have the same alignment options built into the text dialog. However, with a few extra steps, we can use constraints to center align our text. I've already set up a simple extruded rectangle to place some text on. One important thing to note, this object should be placed in a component. We'll also want to create a second component for the text. Having the text within a separate component will help us keep it center aligned. With the text component active, you'll need to create a new sketch on the face you're looking to place the text on. I'll then activate the text command from the Create dropdown. I'll simply type out my name, adjust the rotation of the text, and I'll increase the height to 40 millimeters. Once we click OK on the text dialog, we're left with our text in this bounding box around the text, both of which can be moved around freely. We'll first want to create a new construction line that runs down the middle of the box or face that you're sketching on. We'll want to make sure that the line snaps in at the midpoint where the midpoint triangle icon appears. We'll also want to make sure our construction option is turned on. I'll then snap the line to the bottom midpoint of the rectangle. With the line command still active, we'll need to create another construction line for the text box. Again, making sure it snaps in at each midpoint. Once complete, hit the Escape key to clear the line command. At this point, we can hold down the Shift key to shift-click midpoints of both objects. Once they're selected, click the horizontal/vertical constraint in the toolbar. This will force the text to stay in the center. However, if we click and drag on the text, you'll see that we still have one more problem to solve for. Our text box can still be moved left and right. To fix this, we'll need to select the horizontal/vertical constraint in the toolbar before selecting the two bottom midpoints. This will force the entire text box to stay vertically aligned with our construction line. You'll now see that we can only drag the text up and down this center line. If we double-click the text, we can edit the text value. I'll type out center and click OK. Notice how the text stays center aligned no matter the length of the text. We can also change the height of the text. If I drop the height down to 30 millimeters and click OK, you'll see that the text box gets skewed. However, if I edit the text again, you'll see that for some reason the text height didn't change. Updating the height a second time should fix this. Lastly, you can follow the same procedures in the other direction if you want to keep the text centered both ways. However, you'll want to make sure that you first adjust the height of the text to the desired size, as constraining it in both directions will restrict the size of the text box from changing. Last but not least, I want to give a quick shout out to those who supported my content over the last week. Special thanks to my new patrons, Paul P., Eugene S., and Ronald K. And thanks again to those who supported the channel via my Buy Me a Coffee page. A username that I don't know how to pronounce, Sebastian, Bruce, Rainer, Anonymous, and Andre. If this quick tip helped you center align your text, then hit that like button and consider buying me a coffee to help me continue to create tutorials.